Hey everybody, Saga Jade here. Today, we're gonna start Vecna Unleashed. So we are at Morgrave University, as you can tell and hear by the music. I'm standing in front of Cephelza Stamus. So she's gonna give us part one. And I'll just go more about the codex here. So part one is just a few quests. And I have, I leveled up to 20. As you can see, I'm using a different staff. I am using the stout, walking stick. And then I was using Marinon, Haystack, and Natasha to get up here. I went to lower Morgrave and did a couple of those quests to get up to 20. And I pulled out Sinestra. She's going to be our bard for a while. And once these three run out their timer, I'll pull out different guys who are actually level 20. So we're gonna do turn the page. Oh no, not epic, heroic. We might not survive on heroic, let alone epic, right? Now, before we pull that, we're gonna pull a cat. Cat's free. Alright. My level 20 gear is, oop, that's wrong. I have this in the wrong spot. Pull that out. My belt there. Oh no. Hang on. Can I get my real belt? Belt. Now I'm all confused. I don't know where my belt went. Do it this way. Here we go. My belt, the sun soul goes there, so I can put it back on. Okay, so my level 20 gear is just stuff from over in Evening Star for the monk. So it's the sun soul set because she doesn't have anything better. And then I'm wearing my Gem of Many Facets to get the Raven Eye set. So I have goggles and the gem. And then I have the Windlasher's Ferocity set. So the Cape of the Rock and the gem. And then everything else is just hodgepodge because I have nothing better. Eventually. Alright, let's talk to Crichton. I think it's the latter. Let's go subdue the librarian. Oh, darling. Everybody has dots. Okay, somebody help Natasha. She's down. Come on. Help her. Somebody help her. That was close. Okay, I see her over here. Yes. All right, we're going after Codex pages. Little Red Hat. Okay, it seems the little rogue can't survive, so I'm gonna leave her here. That's not good, because I can't detect traps. Dead end. Wow, somebody's got a dot again. There she is. Well, she must be crazy if she jumped through a window, eh? Oh, here's a note. Alright, somebody doesn't like that the codex was brought to the campus. Alright, here she is. There you are. I was waiting to see when you would show up on this path. We have much to talk about, you and I. I can see that you're confused. Don't you know who I am? Of course I know who you are. You're wearing a green hat. Alright, we're going after the codex. wasn't too bad. Oh, here's a guy just hanging out. Uh-oh. A little bit of lag there. Guys. I don't think they want to come with this cat. Our first REM of the day. 10 of them. They look like little frogs down there. Shadow Exterminator, nice. I think we are bouncing somewhere. Slay the vortex. No, that's not what it says. It says slay vortex the water. Weird. Look at that. Water elemental exterminator. When Zazu and I were playing earlier tonight, we were getting tons of monster manual stuff, just like we are now. All right, give us something good. Alright, Tales of Valor, not too bad. We need a mass heal. This is a dead end. Okay, I do have a way. Oh no, I have one raised dead scroll. See if we can do better. I don't need to run fast. That one though. Okay. Let's go this way. I think he got a swipe in before I did. Here's another note. And I think one of the pages is here. Yay. Hey, Foxball. All right, everybody, get over here. Shrine up. Great dredges and works or whatever they're called. Vrocks, not vork. Isn't vork the from the guild? Right, we want to go over there. We don't want to fall down. Ooh, remnant. Oh, darling. Right, don't anybody go through there. There's another note. I don't think I'm going to get all the notes. Okay, we need to hang a left out of here. And go left up here. Oh, darn it. I was just a little too close. I'm not going to use that yet. I'm going to leave Darlin here. Oh, wow. Ooh, I'm a purple worm hunter. I'm going to run around in here and see if there's a note. There is not. Darn it. Oh, let's bring Darlin out here. So we missed a note somewhere. Okay, let's see what's in the chest. Nothing at all. But that's the end of Turn the Page. So that's the first one. There are 13 quests in Vecna Unleashed. So tomorrow we'll do Grand Theft Arion. And even though, excuse me, I'm not a fan of The Bark and the Blade, I think Grand Theft Arion is my least favorite out here. So we'll do that tomorrow and get it out of the way. I hope to see you then, and thank you for watching.